When dealing with field instruments in safety systems, it is all about risk reduction. The devices should provide a very high diagnostic coverage and low lambda DU values. This reduces the probability of dangerous undetected failures to a minimum. With larger than 96% diagnostic coverage and lambda DU values low as 15 FIT, the new Cerabar and Deltabar pressure transmitters stand out. To avoid human failures, parameter settings for instruments and safety loops have to be double-checked and confirmed. A guided SIL wizard accelerates this process. The wizard leads the user through the confirmation process in less than 3 minutes. It makes it very easy to find and identify safety-relevant parameters. The user confirms the safety settings in several steps. During this process, all parameters are shown as read-only. The safety-relevant parameter settings that influence the device behavior are defined in a unique CRC number. If the settings change, the CRC number will change as well. This allows easy recognition of parameter shifts. The actual CRC can be easily compared with the stored CRC, for example, if a maintenance event occurs during operation and the device needs to be unlocked. The user can determine at a glance if any safety-relevant parameter settings have been changed. At the end of the wizard, the actual CRC is stored and the device is write protected. The settings can be stored as a PDF and archived. The wizard works remotely via Bluetooth and the SmartBlue app, or directly at the device. Via the heart interface, it works with DTM tools and EDD tools as well. The hardware lock can be used as an additional write protection. The SIL wizard is another example of smart safety in operations combined with simplicity in use.